one farmer, five female pig, and he's like, he can't get babies because he have no male pig to breed them. So he going in the fair to sell them, so he meet the next farmer with five male pigs. So he do so, the two of them come up with a plan. They will get together and breed the pig them. So they live 60 miles apart. So they meet up in the middle, 30 miles, you know. So the farmer get up early in the morning, he put five pig in the pickup truck and go on and meet the farmer, they think. The guy asked him, he said, how are we going to know if the pig them pregnant? He said, if they're in the mud, they're pregnant. If they lie down in the grass, they're pregnant. So after two, 3 times trying, you know, they may get pregnant. You only see them in the mud. So one morning, he tell his wife, he say, I ain't feeling to wake up this morning. Check and see if the pig them lying in the mud or the grass. The wife said, no. They're in the station wagon, and one of them blowing the horn.